It was good. I want to see what's happening with Tristan. But this Tristan Thompson nigga. This nigga cannot keep his like still.
Listen, check it out now. This nigga holy horny, bro. Tristan Thompson, what are you doing? This nigga's a horny ass nigga. Now this fool out here playing more women than he playing basketball. I mean, how the hell you gonna name your child with Khloe Kardashian true while all you do is lie to her, bruh?
That's
listen,
tough.
It's just wild. And I'm not out here saying, yo, listen, why is he cheating? Why is he doing this? I get it. Everybody it's got crazy. A side ting or two. But damn it, at least clean up. Now, unfortunately for Tristan Thompson, his legacy won't be that he's known for coming alive during the fourth quarter of a basketball game.
But I swear, Chloe got like four different faces.
Actually,
bro.
Coming alive during the third trimester of a pregnancy. Yes, I'm just disgusted by this guy's lack of care, man. And the only reason I'm reporting this fuckery is because Canada, this is on y'all. Now, I've been saying that black men don't cheat, okay? But we.
Wait, who's this on?
Got a limited to American black men because this guy, Tristan Thompson, he's actually from Brampton, Ontario, and technically, I don't even know if that qualifies being black, so maybe his fuckery gets a pass.
Okay, cool.
Anyways, no pullout, Tristan.
Yeah. Just be patient, you know what I'm saying?
Cheating, man. And he's always leaving permanent reminders.
Be patient.
First of all, if you go and cheat on your girl, which, not saying I condone, but I get it. Listen, you're in the NBA, playing 82 games in 30 different cities. Your girlfriend, who's a Kardashian, she's busy with her own life. You barely ever see her. You got to slang some community dick. I get it. I'm not trying to say you should have a monogamous dating life, but like every other NBA player,
use a condom, face.
Don't have a side baby. Now
like
we gave him props for hyping down Jordan Woods, because after we saw how thick she was, who wouldn't? But she snitched on him. And these side babies, to keep it real, man, they're just much worse. Now, if you don't know, the new scandal is this. There's some chick named Marilee Nichols. By the way, he got it. She been told him, like, yo, listen, you fuck me, and I am pregnant. Now,
this nigga is horny, bro.
Is the worst part about it, people, okay?
So you're going to be doing your dirt to you.
Acknowledge that you might have to pay the cost to keep it anonymous or to get rid of it. Now, Tristan Thompson hits up the chick who claims he got her pregnant and basically offers her $75,000 to get the abortion. Now, I got to put this in perspective. This year, Tristan Thompson is making $9.258 million this year, okay? And over his NBA career, he's made over $108 million. Yet the most he would offer to this woman was $75,000. Now, let me read some of these fucking messages, okay? This is what Tristan said. You know how I feel. My feelings hasn't changed at all. Won't be involved at all. By the way, if you thinking having this baby is going to make you some money, it's completely wrong. You are aware that I'm retiring after the season. So in terms of support, it will be whatever is required monthly for someone who's unemployed. It's Texas,
It
will only be a couple hundred dollars, okay? So you'll be better off taking the $75K I'm offering because you won't get nothing near that with having a kid with a father who's unemployed. All you will have is a baby with a father who has zero involvement with the child. Child support per month. Okay, now, of course, we're looking at this to say, damn, he's talking quite spicy, okay? He seems like he must have an ace up the hole. He got an ace up his sleeve. Now, keep in mind, he's being pretty cheap, making $9 million, but is only willing to pay her $75,000 pretty much to get rid of the kid. He's trying to play hardball. However, okay, he had to take a paternity test, and of course, ladies and gentlemen, what did the paternity test confirm? Yes, no pullout Tristan is actually the father, okay?
This nigga cannot. This nigga don't know how to pull out, bro. On me.
After shaming Khloe like five times, right? He's now trying to shame himself by publicly
and she's just weird for
apologizing to her and admitting to his wrongs.
She's just weird for like condoning this behavior.
Put on Snapchat or actually put on Instagram.
Give her a few minutes. Nah, man, maybe. If you ask me, nigga, $75,000 for an abortion, it's alright, nigga. Like, people get abortions for free, my nigga. As in, the niggas don't pay for, the abortion when the girls get it, basically. But, $75,000 for an abortion?
Today?
How much is an abortion?
I fathered a child with Mary Lee Nichols.
I mean, in his eyes, and probably in his eyes, he's like, man, I'd probably take that $75,000 over paying 18 years of child support. That's what he probably
thinks. Full responsibility for my actions. Now that paternity has been established, I look forward to amicably raising her son.
Damn, they're surface for real, bro.
I apologize to everyone I've hurt or disappointed throughout this ordeal, both publicly and privately. Chloe?
Bro, this nigga will nut in multiple... Niggas are sick and devious, nigga. How you finna nut in multiple bitches, bro, and then have the audacity to type this shit? Bro, that's crazy.
You don't deserve this. You don't deserve the heartache and humiliation I've caused. You don't deserve the way I've treated you over the years. My actions certainly have not lined up with the way I view you. I have the utmost respect and love for you, regardless of what you may think. Again, I am so incredibly sorry. Okay, now again, another day and another public embarrassment from No Pullout Tristan.
What is wrong
with this guy? Somebody got to teach this guy how to cheat in peace.
This nigga said cheat in peace, nigga. I'm
gonna keep it 100. Some people say this is karma for all of the fuckery that the Kardashians have done to black men. But I'm just going to be honest and listen.
Karma. That's the karma for the Kardashian curse. I'm crying.
Okay, somebody just got to show this guy, Tristan, how to use a condom. Or basically tell this motherfucker the only thing he should be dunking after he fucks these side hoes is Plan B.
Damn. I like how he used Don't Be a Dick. Where that shit at?
Tell this motherfucker the only thing he should be dunking after he fucks these side hoes is Plan B.
What's up, she just welcome to the stream.
Come on, man. I'm not trying to say that's a way of contraception, but goddamn it, man, this guy is just coming off like a loser, okay?
On me,
damn it,
bro.
The kids are going to suffer in this because obviously he's trying to be with Chloe and he's having these random kids left and right. However, I just can't tolerate the sloppiness he got going on. He's making all black men look horrible, and for that, we just have to say, yo, he's from Canada, okay? Like, that's got nothing to do with us, okay? We can't vouch for what they got going on over there, okay? We got to be keeping 100, all right? Anyway, get a comment, make sure you guys like them. Anyway, get a comment, make sure you guys like them, subscribe.
Did this nigga just keep that in the edit? What the fuck?
Demix, what do you think about this? No Pullout Tristan back at it again, man. That nigga trying to repopulate the earth.